I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.